Americans dominated the pool at the 1948 London Olympics. Yankees Bruce Harlan, Miller Anderson, and Sammy Lee swept the medals in men's 3-meter diving, while Vicky Draves, Zoanne Olsen, and Patricia Elsner did the same on the women's side. Greta Anderson of Denmark broke the streak with a win in the women's 100-meter freestyle, but Iowan Wally Riss claimed the men's 100 for the Stars and Stripes.